if you don't have questions about what happened this afternoon, then it's maybe better to stop.
Yeah,
he's world-class striker. He's improving, but his big quality that he's showing every day, and of course on the training, it's maybe not so difficult. But in the game, to be that clinical, what he was today in finishing, it's one of the best, and I have the pleasure every day to stay and to be on the pitch when he is finishing. He will always finishing in the training, but it's world class quality what he has in scoring goals, and that was really important because to win the game today we needed to score at least 4 goals. And it's a strange result, strange final result after half time. But I think we dropped a little bit our intensity. But I think also a big compliment to Bournemouth, who played good football in the second half, who make it really difficult, play really offensively. And we had difficulties to stop that. And I was happy. Now I'm really happy that I changed the system. Because from that time, with the 5 at the back, we got the control back in the game, and we make the difference 2-6-2.
You must be assured by that first penalty, because you changed it from the start and you were rewarded with a brilliant first half. And then when they put you under the pressure, you were able to regain control by switching to.
Yeah, but it was really a tactical game. They changed during the game system. We did it also, and that make it difficult for both teams. And I know from the manager Eddie Howe that he is tactical a manager who put his teams in really good organizations, and that was difficult, but we did the job. It was a great game for the fans, not for me after halftime, but okay. Anyway, it's 3 points. We scored 6 goals, and we in a good run. And okay, if we learn from mistakes, it was 6-0 today, then maybe it's more difficult for us for next week. Now, the manager has some critics. The manager can show something that we still not that good as maybe the people expect. Yeah, that's sometimes it's also about your opponent. If they take risk and the left and the right fullbacks are really offensively, and you need to defend, and you dropped a little bit your aggression in the game, and they have a good team. They have good players, and they have dangerous players, and that's possible. Then the difference, I think, if it's the attitude is in both sides the maximum, I think we are the better team. Because I believe we have still more qualities. But if you dropped, if you don't win second balls, if you don't win tackles, if you leave them to play, then it's difficult.
Final couple of questions, embargo to 10:30. Sunday.
Adam O'Loughlin in that first half, every single time he got the ball, it looked as if something was going to happen. You know, he's the type of player that gets fans off the seat.
Nah, the boy, the young boy, is has a lot of qualities. He's clever. But in the first half, he lost, I think, 2 balls or 2 actions that he took risk to play 1-on-1 in part of the pitch that's not possible, but I liked it. He's clever. He likes to play, but he needs to adapt at the intensity of the game. He's not the most physical, strongest, and you need to play and move. But it will be a great player. I'm sure about that. And we will help and we will support the young boy and we will give him that game time to improve and to develop the qualities of the player, and sometimes can be as a substitute. And today I let him start, and then because I like to see he's that player, and you know, I'm Dutch, it's not about age in football, it's about qualities in football.
Okay, thank you.